with the T20 Mumbai League. How are you feeling about this?
सर्वप्रथम नमस्कार कि मुंबई क्रिकेट लीग है मैं जा रहा हूँ मेरा इंडिया ट्रैवल करते तो भरपूर बोला इंग्लिश में बोलते हिंदी तो बोला मुंबई क्रिकेट लीग मराठी में बोला और आपने जो किया सर्वप्रथम ही एमसीए आईएफएल विस्क्राफ्ट अनेक प्रोबेबिलिटी स्पोर्ट्स में कंग्रेजुलेट करूं चितो because I firmly believe that something like this was needed for Mumbai cricket. Mumbai cricket has always led Indian cricket and the numbers are the biggest proof. I feel really, really happy to be part of this league. When we talk about league cricket, of course, my cricket started in Shivaji Park and then slowly, slowly graduated to Jukhanas, you know, good Jukhanas on Mahim Drive. And then you go a bit further, there are big stadiums also. So it gradually progressed. So for any youngster in Mumbai, you need not be playing with season ball. But as a kid, I started playing cricket with tennis ball. And we formed our own ways of playing in the evening in the given limited time. But from there, every aspiring child needs to have a platform to express his talent. I think this league is going to provide that opportunity. Yes, in Mumbai cricket, we've got various tournaments happening, but this is in today's day and age, I think everything is moving quick and fast. So everyone wants everything right now. Jokingly, I used to say, you can either have it right or you can have it now. You can't have both. But we've managed to get this thing right. Everyone is committed. And that commitment matters eventually. If all of us are committed and passionate about doing something good for cricketers, the rest of the things will happen. The results will take care of themselves. I think as far as the processes are right, I think that the later part is much easier. I think all the youngsters are excited about it and we are looking forward to it. I'm extremely delighted that I'm standing here as the ambassador of T20 Mumbai League. So I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be great, sir.
It'll be great to see you at this stadium. The youngsters are going to be more motivated by looking at you being there as the ambassador for this tournament. You were talking about, you know, your growing up years, you were talking about this being a platform. It also proves to be a platform for youngsters to come prove the medal as a precursor to other big tournaments as well. So overall, you know, youngsters are going to benefit from this tournament entirely, Sachin.
Atta first players warm up karta hai. Thode maybe spectators ne par warm up karna is not a bad idea at all. But yes, I mean, this is where, you know, you flourish and then suddenly you never know what this tournament, you perform well in this tournament, where it might lead to, you know. So as I said, the platform to express your talent is really important. And as a youngster, I'd again like to go back many, many years ago with Ajrekar sir's team. I remember traveling to Sawantwadi, himself, Praveen Amre is sitting here. We all looked up to while we were still in school that Praveen had graduated and moved on and started playing first class cricket. We went to Sawantwadi. I remember Vinod was there with me, Samir Dige and many other players were there, the team, and we were playing against some serious opposition. You know, Chandrakant Pandey, a few other Ranji Trophy players were also there. So I want to say that the players from Mumbai to play against the leading names will not have to travel to Sawantwadi. You'll have to go to Wankhede Stadium and play against them, which is a big change. Those are all the memories which stay with you. They asked from that I had 8 months ago Sawantwadi trip. But Rami said that Mitra Ekatra Basun, you know, their memories share with each other. And अनेक वेळा वेगवेगळे तिकडे किस्से झालेले आहेत, not just on the field but off the field. I was only 13-year-old. But त्या गोष्टी तुमच्या बरोबर सदैव राहतात. आणि माझी हीच इच्छा आहे की ना, ऍज यू आर डेव्हलपिंग ऍज अ क्रिकेटर, आय थिंक डेव्हलप ऍज अ पर्सन इज इक्वली इम्पॉर्टंट. आणि त्या गोष्टी तुम्हाला ऑफ द फील्ड शिकायला मिळतात. आणि वेगवेगळी माणसं, ज्या वेगवेगळी माणसं म्हणू शकतो, मुलं नाही, कारण दिस इज अ टॉर्नमेंट फॉर एव्हरी वन, सो ते सगळे एकत्र येतात. त्यावेळेला तुम्हाला अनेक गोष्टी एक दुसऱ्यांकडनं शिकायला मिळतात. यू डेव्हलप युअर स्ट्रेंथ अँड देन यू ग्रास्प सो मेनी थिंग्स. इट्स गॉट बी फॅन्टॅस्टिक फॉर यंगस्टर्स, स्पेशली बिकॉज आय कॅन स्पीक फ्रॉम माय एक्झाम्पल विथ आय पी एल. वेन आय पी एल स्टार्टेड, यू नो नोबडी थॉट वेअर आय पी एल इज टुडे, वेअर यू गेट देअर. बट यू नो इट इज नॉट जस्ट वन वे ट्रॅफिक. वी गो आउट, वी प्ले पॅशनेटली, but when people respond to that you know with equal amount of passion, and that is where I think our media friends also play a huge role in encouraging and attracting spectators. I think you've played a big role in encouraging Mumbai cricketers, and here I'm proudly standing as an ambassador of this league. But first and foremost thing I cannot forget is my cricket started in Mumbai, and from there I went on to play for India, which was always my dream, but the roots started here.
Thank you so much, Sachin. And lastly, a word to all the fans who will be coming and wanting to see this tournament. What can they be expecting for the fine talent of Mumbai? Just a word to them.
Well, having won Mumbai, having won Ranji Trophy for 41 years, you've got the you know, terrific history. And I still remember as a kid at Shivaji Park, Kamath Memorial, Tiny Sir Prabhakar Shivalkar would come and bowl to me. Was possibly thrice my age at that time. So such things happen in Mumbai, and it would be nice if youngsters are playing alongside some big names in Mumbai cricket. They get to learn, and that is something that I'm looking forward to. I feel in today's day and age, youngsters can select any sport as their career, and you can make livelihood out of it. When my parents encouraged me to play sport, this was in the 70s and early 80s. There were not many leagues. I would much rather say that, you know, such these leagues, T20 leagues, and also not to just talk about cricket here, but this is about talking generally about various leagues which have started it, be it football, kabaddi, badminton, table tennis, you name it, and it's there today. So you can make your career out of playing sports. Earlier, I still remember there are so many names in Mumbai cricket who should have played for India. But at that given moment, there wasn't a spot available for them. But they were good. They were really, really good and would have gone on to play for India. Similarly, there are so many club cricketers who could have played Ranji Trophy for Mumbai, and they didn't get to do that. So today, I think by playing these leagues, even if you don't go and play Ranji Trophy, you can still look after your family. And that is the most important thing for any individual. If you can look after your family, make them feel secure financially, and be the backbone of the family, it's the greatest feeling anyone can get. And that's why I feel this league is here to stay, and it has opened up many doors for youngsters, not just cricketers, but also coaching staff, the support staff, be it physios, doctors, whoever. I mean, along with one league, that it's a package deal. Not many things happen around that. And that's why I'm excited about this league.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Sachin Tendulkar. Thank you for this.